Here are a few of my absolute favorite methods for building massive forearms and leaving the gym with a skin-splitting pump. Give them a shot. First, the leaning barbell collar curl. With the barbell resting on the floor, take a firm grip at the end of the collar. Curl through a full arcing range of motion while letting your arm hang vertically. Tuck your knuckles hard at the top. Imagine that you're trying to show them to the wall beside you. Then, the Iron Man dumbbell extension. Take a circumferential grip around the top of a small dumbbell. Imagine you're driving the dumbbell out of the bottom with your thumb and then pulling it all the way to the top with your fingers. Next, the towel pull-up. With an absolute death grip, think about driving your elbows down to the ground as you propel your body out of the bottom. These will seriously challenge your forearms and hands. Then, barbell collar wrist rolls. Drive your thumbs down while pulling your fingers back as you crank the weight all the way to the top. Then, reverse it back down.